first ball of the semi-final. And he beats him. Beautiful ball.
That's his ability. He can move the ball around at a very good pace. Never quite sure where he's going to bowl it, particularly when the ball is new. That seems to be his great problem.